Google has a spell checker and Apple has a spell checker. Wouldn't they just be able to say, okay, we're going to start giving you the option to do
bias
checking?
Yeah.
Why wouldn't that just eliminate the need for you?